I remember my days as a senior director in Latin America, working for Cisco. I would go into a room and there was like 19 guys and I'm the only woman in the room. And they would look at me like, oh my God, what's happening here? But the point is that everyone in that room remembered me, remember who I was, remember my name, remember my position, remember what I do. Men will kill for that.
My name is Juliana Parodi. I work at Facebook as a data scientist and I'm a part of the Latinas in Tech community.
My name is Ileana Rivera. I'm a senior director of IT at Cisco Systems and I'm responsible for the digital employee experience for all our employees at Cisco.
I'm Luz Jaramillo. I work for Electronic Arts as part of the EA security group. I'm also part of the Latinas in Tech community.
Hi, I'm Biaisa Garcia from Latinas in Tech. Well, there are many things that you can use from your culture, right? But I think one of them is the social character of Latina cultures in general. So I think we are used to, you know, do things in group, we are used to listen to other people, look for advice in other people, and that means in general that we are pretty good working in a team. And we are used to listen first and take into account the opinion of other people when making a decision.
You know, we are the whole package. We are poised, we are intelligent, we're smart, we speak many languages. Our brain works in ways that many others will think that we will. So use that as an advantage. When we enter the room, that's a great advantage for us. People looked at us, not because of how we necessarily how we look, that's a stereotype, but because when we talk, we know what we're saying. We know that we talk with that passion, but also with that intelligence, because we work very hard to get here. And because of that, when we talk and we say our story, people listen. And people know that when we say something, it's because we believe on it and because we know that we're gonna do it.
Everyone makes mistakes. If somebody's treating you in a way that you don't think is appropriate or that you think is a stereotype because of your culture, maybe that can be a teaching moment and you can explain to that person why this is bothering you and everyone can get out of the situation stronger.
It's family. Latinas in Tech is a community where you find friends, smart people, people that you can learn from. It's a space where you can be yourself, where you can build friendships, where you can network professionally. It's just family. It's the community that we have here in the US to help you grow and expand your skills.